Breaking news right now. Two people were taken to the hospital after an RV crashed into a Winchell's donut house. Copter 4 was over the scene at Colfax and Pearson Lakewood. West Metro Fire has given an update on those people hurt. They now say one person inside the RV was hurt and a second person inside the donut shop was hurt. Firefighters say that person was hit directly by the RV and has non-life-threatening injuries.